Counter rate is back to bite me in the ass. I let the same buddy that I let borrow Final Fantasy XII borrow my original Black Case 7. Y'all know how well that went. Now, this was one treasure that we left behind. Son of a bitch game. Yes, they are. Final Fantasy VII G-Bike, Ikuni. Although they haven't announced whether or not it'll be coming out over here. At least they hadn't as of like a month ago. Alright. After grabbing this X potion, it has been 2 hours, so I'm going to take my first break of the night. I thank you all very much for your patience while I stand up and stretch my legs for 2 to 5 minutes, and then I will be back and we'll continue on with Final Fantasy VI. Once again, thank you very much for your patience. Thank you. Holy crap on a cracker, that was a really fast 7 minutes. I am super sorry about that. Snack, no! Don't run away from me. Damn it. All my HPs. Oh God, poison. What the hell? Did anybody else hear that? Okay, you heard it, Bukon. Oh god, poison! Oh god! Random battle, 2 steps. Thanks, Aguni. Thanks. So helpful. Maybe I'll leave the poison status on you. Oh, it's boss time. tunnel armor. I'll draw its magic attacks. It won't hurt us. What? Simply absorb attack with my runic blade. Just you watch. Steal and use runic. Damn it, Fisher. There's a way to equip. There it is. Now we have two air lancets equipped. We're just gonna be doing this for the whole fight. Even if he doesn't use his magic attack, I'm just gonna keep using runic. I forgot to do equipment management. Fuck. Damn it. I don't know. Shit. I have to find my notes for the next section and see if I need any of the equipment that I have on Silas and Locke. No, I'm not lost. I just screwed up. I'm trying to decide if it's worth going back and switching stuff around. Yeah, fuck it. Sorry, guys. I thought I could move around after that boss battle and de-equip my relics. You cannot, however. Ouch. Could have sworn I saved outside that cave, though, but I guess I didn't. Nope, not doing all this again. Just have to deal with it. Balls. I'm just not gonna have the earrings. I'm gonna have to buy another pair of sprint shoes, like... It's just super inconvenient. That's super unfortunate. No, Outsider, there are a few left that we still have to name. I didn't realize I didn't get 99 shurikens. I just figured I'd check, and I didn't. Oh, it's so unfortunate. I know I got this, and in the long run, it's not going to be that big of a deal. It's just going to make this take a little bit longer, because I won't be doing as much damage with the shurikens as I could. Well, we can't really go west, because there's an ocean there. So, looks like we're going east. I forgot to put Shadow in the back row, so I'm going to attack with him for now. B-Core. Come on, Orbolt. Come on. You know what? Fuck you. Throw the shuriken. Yeah, they're beastly. Did it, Outsider? That's awesome. This is a cutscene, I can't do anything. Shh! Quiet down! If Kefka catches us, we're toast! Ugh. What a dick. Hearing a lot about this General Leo guy. Attack! All right. Allow me the honor. Our next playable character. Faithful retainer to his family's liege, with the courage and strength of 100 men. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Cyan. Bukan. Sir Bukan, let their commander have it. I can see that outsider. Shikamaru. I am Bukan, retainer to the King of Doma. I am your worst nightmare! Found a black belt. Let's hit it. Who goes there? Meow. Oh, just a lousy cat. we attack now, we'll have to sacrifice too many lives. Welcome back, Lone Echo. I bet, Outsider. That sounds like a pain in the ass. Alright, let's keep go- or not. Wait, I didn't see where the cat went. Oh god, now Kefka's all alone. Have you been using them, Outsider? Because if you have, I can't. You're a history bub. And we get to fight Kefka. Ouch! Kefka, wait! Wait, he says, do I look like a waiter? Monster in a box. Game, please. I don't need you to be derping right now. Oh my god, game. Oh my Christ. Yep, there it is. That's why I was trying to be fast about this. Fucking hell. They're not the incorrect input. It's the same input I've been doing the entire fucking game. Now it works. This game, though, I don't know why blitzes just decide to not work. But it's kind of infuriating. Thanks, Lone Echo. Thanks, Akuni. I don't rage at games normally, but when the game doesn't work the way it's supposed to, and I know I'm doing these right, what a toad. Wielding is very nice. Alright. I hate you, game. Hell yeah, Fisher. Oh god, he turned the water purple! We're all gonna die! Well, actually, yeah, all the people of Domer are gonna die. Like all of them. Yep, he poisoned all the water surrounding Doma. season. Someone's poisoned the water hole. There's a snake in my boot. No, the king was poisoned. Hey, look, I'm Woody. Howdy, 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 howdy. Kinda sad that I don't have the iron armor right now. Sadly, no sprint shoes right now. Because my pair of sprint shoes is on my other party here. But I knew that was going to happen. You're silly, Lenico. Yeah. So, Bukan's family drank the water. I am Bukan, retainer to King Doma! They just stopped fighting. Just a second, guys. I'll save you! Game, please. Thank you. I go ding ding in special situations. Attaboy, Interceptor. Game. Why you do this? Crap. Crap. Run! That would be the dingiest dinger that ever dinged, dang it. Oh, dang it. So, once we get onto the world map, I'm gonna need to start saving once every couple battles. Because there's a 1 in 16 chance that Shadow will just leave, or Storm will just leave. Yeah. Thank you. He's supposed to leave at a certain point, but right now it's just a chance that he can leave. Well, right now he can't leave. Once we get to the world map, though, then there's a 1 in 16 chance after every battle he could leave. And we'll meet up with him again later. Yeah, I was just about to ask, Outsider, what are you talking about, dude? And Fisher, I can call you sir if you want. Used every once in a while, I guess. Sir Fisher. See? That's a thing. Alright. Let's use a tent real quick. I have plenty. Got that free one in the cave earlier, so might as well use one. A little bit. Alright, our first encounter in the Phantom Forest is a ghost. No, game, you're incorrect. Thank you. Oh no! $862 damage. Holy damn. I wish I could remember where I'm supposed to go, because I'd like to get through to the next area as quickly as possible so that I can get rid of the chance that Storm might leave us. Damn it, game. Sweet, a train. All right, now we're good. Shadow can no longer leave the party. You know, if Dark doesn't show up soon, he's going to miss the part he's been looking forward to. We all have to go sometime. That was a super quick encounter. Damn it. I guess the closest thing you'd call sign is like a knight. Sure. And we get a temporary party member. Can't argue with that, right? Check out this place. Received a tent. Well, I might as well use it. A ghost indeed, Bukan. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy again before I save. How do we stop it? Did it anyway. So, the reason they give you the ghost party member is in case Shadow does leave your party. So, when we actually leave this room, we'll have the option to snag another party member, but we obviously can't because we don't have a fifth party slot. Crap. One of these ghosts is a merchant. damn it. I don't remember this from Dissidia. Nice. Second try, that's not bad. Alright. Ooh, we can buy potions from this guy. Green cherry, what do? Cures imp? Buy 5 of those. I have the white cape, so I can get rid of it out of battle easily enough. Stock back up on shuriken. I've played the second game, Bukan, but I haven't beaten it yet, so I might not have seen the ghost train yet, or I might just not be remembering. I've played them both, though. I've beaten the first one. Beaten the first one, played the second one. Stupid RNG ghosts. A single bomb game? Haven't I shown I can deal with far more than that? Haven't I proven myself, game? Back attack? No! Mother of balls. Feels moment. Joseph getting rolled by Boulder, I liked him too. Wanna know where my fourth member is? You don't find your fourth member for a while, if I recall correctly. Yeesh. Down, down, left. I fucking hate you, game. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fail another blitz because this game fucking hates me. Makes plenty of sense, Outsider. It gives you an attachment to him, and then takes him away. No escape. No escape. No escape. No escape. You can't escape. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Run! Trying to think who you name early in FF7 and then don't see for a while, but I can't think of anyone. As far as I remember, once you name someone, they're like in your party. Spelled exactly like escape. No escape. Can't follow us now. Oh, okay, Cooney, I see. I see what you're saying. Yeesh, that Demi, though. I can't wait till we get to FF7. I was trying to move for a second there with the analog stick and it wasn't working. They were trying, Fisher. They were trying. Absolutely, Akuni. Ooh, green cherry. Ooh, piece of candy. I'm not gonna use a tent, I'm just gonna use tonics on everyone. I have plenty. I really want to get through here without getting another encounter. Damn it, game! Ooh, a bag of candy! Fuck you, game! No! Ikuni's not an enabler. What are you talking about? Akasha! Yeah, neither did Outsider. How are you tonight, Akasha? They don't let you out till you do this, so I figured I might as well just skip the pleasantries and just stop right at the table. Whoops. He said, can't wage war on an empty stomach. More food. Silly Akasha. Told you it was my day off, silly. That does suck, though, Akasha. I'm sorry. So yeah, we get a different scene if we put Shadow here. As far as I remember, though, it's the same. You get nothing different if you have Cyan in front. And I don't think you get anything different if you have Sab and Eat again. I figured I should show the ghost off a little, since it's only a temporary character. Like, you can't take this ghost away from here, and if it dies, it's dead permanently. It's all good, Akasha. Don't feel crappy. It's all good. It's not your fault. Yay, a pair of earrings! Yeah, it works for me. See you tomorrow, Akasha. Again, don't worry about it. Really. It's okay. Stop where you are! I am Siegfried, the world's greatest swordsman. This treasure chest is mine! If I were you, I'd grab Grandpa here and run. You look more like a manicurist. Now scram! Ah, the ox bellows. Allow me to introduce my blade. Oh. That black belt, though. Good night, Akasha. Sleep well. Fuck you. Holy crap. Yeah, that's why I wanted those earrings. And so I was kind of upset that I didn't have them, because Aura Bolt does ridiculous amounts of damage when you have the earrings equipped. You see, guys, that's two people tonight that didn't get an email from Twitch. That's why you follow me on the Twitter. Monster in a box. This guy has a shitload of HP, so I'm gonna use all my most powerful abilities. Get a Hyperist. I'll be selling this one too. Just like I sold that one earlier. Definitely a good plan, Akuni. I think the sniper sight increases accuracy. Yeah. This just makes it so you never miss with your normal fight attack, but how often have I been using those? Not very often. Hell yeah, Fisher. I opened up your stream when I woke up today. I just left it open on my computer till you went live. Let's tonic up real quick. We had a lovely long conversation about boobies in Fisher's stream this afternoon. There goes Ghost Friend. Sorry, just checking my notes to see if I should be removing equipment. Boobage indeed. Tifa has great boobies. Tifa's boobies make me happy. You don't know Tifa, Fisher? Oh my god, whatever you do, if you don't want anything too inappropriate, don't Google the words Tifa boobies. Although that can be a good thing too. I'll let that be up to your discretion. I'm going to do it. I'm going to wait to advance. I'll go do the switches, but I'm going to wait to advance until I get your reaction on Tifa. Tifa's cleavage makes the world a better place. Out of those two, in my opinion, Bukan, I like Nanaki more. First, third. Ah, you're in Dota. I see. I'm half tempted to message Dark before advancing here because he's been looking forward to this since I started the game. And I'm about to do the thing that he's been looking forward to. And the reason he wanted to be Sabin. Alright, I sent a message to Dark. I'll give him like 2 minutes. Hey kids, want to see a dead body? Are you okay, Lone Echo? I still need to watch Helsing Abridge. But I should probably watch Helsing first, so Helsing Abridged makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna give Dark, like, 30 more seconds. I don't doubt it would still be funny, but at the same time, I kind of want to get some of the inside jokes and stuff. Hey there, anime. Welcome back. So you've been slowing my progress. All right. Blitz, triangle, square, down, up. Actually, no. Triangle, square, down, up. Suplex! Suplex a train. Fuck yeah, Sabin. I expected more reaction out of suplexing a motherfucking train. Yeah, could definitely do that. Oh, I am completely up to date on my YouTube postings, and Ikuni, you might be able to highlight that in like 10 minutes. Good luck, Fisher. Enjoy. Yeah, this is super feelsy. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, merrily, merrily. Yeah, that was rough. That was rough. Super fucking feelsy. Like, just super fucking feelsy. Like, game Y. Title of a YouTube video, Tifa Boots First Fan Service Mini Tribute. Jesus. Do it, Fisher. Tumblr, DeviantArt, get as much Tifa boobage in your life as you can. Tifa's been around since 97. You've had almost 20 years to catch up on. This is very true, Fisher. Doesn't surprise me in the slightest. I miss my auto crossbow. See, I don't have to miss my bunny hood, because I'm pretty sure I'm moving faster than I do with the bunny hood anyway. Yep, that's what I was expecting. Yeah, interceptor. 1,000 damage. Shadow, don't leave. Yeah, you do, Fisher. Yeah, you do. Final Fantasy VII has its own compilation. You have Seven, you have Dares of Cerberus, although Tifa doesn't feature in that. You have Crisis Core, where you can meet a young Tifa. You have Advent Children, which is a great movie. You can get Seven on Steam, Fisher. And it's actually the PC, I guess you'd call it a remaster, with smoother models. Some of the bugs are fixed. Couple other changes. And then it'll also be coming out on PS4 some point this year. So, if you're playing along, this is more for future peoples, because I'm pretty sure you guys aren't playing along, or else I'm sure you would have said something. Make sure, before you move too far into this area, remove all of Shadow's equipment, remove all of Shadow's relics. I have served my purpose. Storm! Thanks for your help. Let's join ranks again sometime. Yep. He will always leave here. That is a plot element thing. Why not? Geronimo! Tutu! That black belt is just carrying the game right now. This guy has a decent amount of HP. Okay, he had less HP than I thought he did. Sounds good, Lone Echo. See you soon. Go enjoy your shower. And our next playable character. Draped in monster hides, eyes shining with intelligence, a youth surviving against all odds. This is Gao. Would anyone like to be Gao? There's only... Okay. I was gonna say, Outsider, you are actually the only person in chat without a character right now. And finally, we have the return of Outs. Ah, crap. Sorry, Outsider.